Everybody, this is me, Hill Girl Axe here, and I'm back with the Evil Within 2, and I think this is part 4 of my thing. I got out of that house, because I'm hearing sounds.
Where are you?
Hold on. It is here that I have to go. I'm gonna out. I was trying to find this house over here, the safe house. See, there's a safe house right here for me. That's the safe house. So am I saying that I have to go across the safe house too? I'm scared, of course, as always. I keep pressing the wrong buttons, as always, too. Hey, Katie. My cat's over here, so. And soon we're gonna have a puppy. I'm gonna film my puppy. I'm gonna get more subscribers if I get my cute puppy. I'm so happy. You guys don't know. It's a dream come true for me. I've always wanted to have a dog, cat. I love animals in general. And I don't have a preference between dog or cat. I do kind of go more for cats because they're more independent, you know. And I think dogs are like babies. So it's gonna be like having a baby again. Can I do like break a window or something? That's what I was thinking. But see, let's just run out. See, I cannot get in. No, this crap. I was trying to get in. This is my safe house, so. Maybe if I go on the other side. I don't know. I think I tried that, but let's try. Yeah, no stamina. I have no stamina. Little bit baby. It's funny, it's right here that it's right near that I cannot go over here. There's a lot of enemies. Oh, that's where I have to go. And I just will crop as a little guy. And do some stealth. Yeah, when I come around. Oh, that guy's right there. Fuck. Oh, sorry. I cannot stop saying bad words, okay? Can I go through here, really? Wow. I cannot see it. I cannot see the window. Come back. Because I was thinking of, like... Oh. Not that. Dum-dum. I cannot see it. Oh my gosh! Ugh, the camera work sucks. I was thinking of going to back window. You know? Like, break a window. Okay. Oh, I cannot go anywhere here. Oh, that's stupid. But, oh. Hear noises. See that? All those lights. I was thinking of going over here. Wow, that's bright. Oh. Hold on. Oh, that is a way. There you go. And I can't like, whoa, go over here. Okay, I did it. Behind the house, but I keep doing the same shit. I cannot break window. There you go. Oh. See that? Brights. I have like two things going on here. I have that one. And I have my daughter. What should I do? Que medo. I know.
Where are you?
See, my daughter. I want to try one more thing here, real quick. See, all the soldiers are dead. In front of the safe house. A bunch of them. See, it was blown off, this thing. I don't think I can fix it. I had a fuse before, but... It's open up the Mobius house. I cannot go through there. So, let's go try on my map where I have to go. It's right here. Let's go inside this truck. There we go. Map. Okay, I am in the area that I'm supposed to be. I'm gonna do... What? I'm gonna climb. I go over there. So I can see what is going on. I look to... Okay, still here, map-wise, okay, there's a little house over there, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stealth, very slow, oh shit, what's going on here, what's this? From there. Hold on, I'm gonna grab this plan. What? And math. Okay. It was all this house or this house. Right here. There you go. Okay. She ran. Okay. It's a fucking nightmare.
Blood. A few days old.
Mm-hmm. Me either. Oh. Man, I'm going in circles, girl. In circles. I don't like it. Okay, I said that. I was going in circus. In circles. I don't like that, girl. Ay, caray. I'm grabbing. Because I cannot hear it. Oh, there's a bunch of enemies somewhere. But I'm going somewhere that I'm screwed. Caraca, come on. Nothing, oh fucker. Oh no, something bad. It's gonna be here, right? And I have to be in danger. What?
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better off this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this.
That's the rogue signal, and that's the safe house that I have. That's the only one that is open right now. This one is like not open. And I'm here. I'm close to my daughter. Don't know what to do. I want to save my game because, man, I don't want to die. I got a lot of like cool stuff.
So
Oh no. Oh no. He saw me. And he's coming. Ow. Come on. They're not here. Ooh. I'm gonna hide. There they go. I need to do more bullets. Wow. Okay. Why this cannot be closed? Oh my gosh, I have like a table here. Hee hee. I gotta do some weapon upgrades. Okay, gonna do that one. Okay, I want the weapon upgrade. Okay. Reload time. Can I do it? You bust. Okay, but I upgraded a bunch. Let me see if I can do. Wah! I have that weapon. I gotta do it. Okay. Trying to. I'm gonna do as much as I can. I think I use everything, the parts. Okay. Let's see, crafting. Oh, I can do that. I can do this. Okay. I gotta do it. Okay. Okay. And I'm afraid of not having any more. Haven't you used the bullets for something? I can't do that weapon. Great, but better than nothing, than ever. Okay, I think I got everything here. It's just I need to figure out where to go. Okay. I have to get out of here. There's people over here and my safe house. Because you know, this guy's gonna come. I'm gonna go in between houses. We're a map out here. Okay, I'm going to the direction that I'm supposed to, or not, but there's something over there. I don't know if I can go in this house. No. Okay, how long have I been playing this game? I'm gonna have to go really soon because it'll be too much and you're going to be very short. Gameplay. It's hard to do a short gameplay because this game, it's like you want to explore and do things, you know. Okay, let's find out here. Oh no, I'm going away. I'm walking the wrong direction. on. Oh, I was pressing a little bit. Oh, I was gonna come over here. I love like when the video games like have a very rich, how can I say, environment. You know, like this. Whoa. Ah. Nice shit. Come on. Ow. My targeting is really bad. Now, ugh. Fucker. We're gonna come over here. Close. Yay. Good. But no, it cost me. Do it. Cost me a little bit of life. I'm gonna have to go to that workbench area. Heart of attack. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to go to that, forget it, we're exploring this house. I'm gonna have to, I wanna go to the workbench area. Okay. I wanna go, yeah. Okay. There we go. I always forget. I killed that guy and I think I didn't do that. Okay. It's telling me where to go. Oh my God. Look at this area. I can go up. Oh, there, I saw this. And that's the where the workman is. What band? Workbench, bench. Let's do some crafting. I need to craft my medical crap. Get that. I don't know that I had that. Let's do this. I cannot do that. Okay. Let's do that one. Stuff I cannot do that. Okay. Let's try to do this. Yes. Okay. Can I do anything here? And okay. Whatever. I think it's better than ever. There you go. Okay. Done. What I did it. The braids and. So he didn't get that guy. I kill him. Now I have to figure out where to go. Okay. I think I'm gonna say goodbye from here. because it's very long already. So don't forget to subscribe and give me a like. Okay. So I see you when I see you. Bye bye.